If he had held the ball laces out like he's supposed to, Ray would never have missed that kick.